What's up, Daredevils? And it's me, Ninja Phoenix. And today I'm going to be showing you my new game that I made in Roblox that is literally published out yesterday. Take a look at that. It says October 8th, and today is currently October 9th. I woke up early to make this video. Okay, so let's go ahead and play the game. I can't wait to show it to you guys. It's just a like cool roleplay area where you can hang out as friends. So this is for my 182 subscribers or less. I don't know if they unsubscribe or more people subscribe, but let's go ahead and join the game. So it's still in beta and currently working on more updates and builds. The new updates that I just added today is the new carnival and obby, the McDonald's and treehouse. Coming soon, more roleplay buildings and costumes. Let's go ahead and join the game. So we're waiting for an available server. So I didn't actually build a game that is like, that you build. It's not my models, it's like other people's models added into one little map, which is a cool little hangout area. So it's just a normal, like, you know, hangout. So you spawn in any pieces of this part here. I'm currently glitching and lagging, that's why take a look at those. Yeah, so there's like floating trees and everything because I'm currently lagging, but so you will be spawned at this fountain over here. Take a look at the fountain. And then there is a lot of stuff to see here. I haven't added a lot in the middle parts because I didn't know what to add, but let's go ahead to that corner of the road over there. Never mind, let's go to that treehouse. So over there at that corner, you will be able to morph your characters and do other stuff you would want to do. So like, get a speed call so you can run fast everywhere, get some weapons, you know? Okay, now we're flying. Alright, that's cool. So up here in the treehouse, there's actually a survival treehouse, but I'm not thinking into adding any survival, like, thing. So you can use some hats, of course. Look at that, you can morph into anything. And over down here, we got some clothes, you can check it out. So there's like boy clothes, girl clothes, and then we got Mini Toons models over here. Take a look at that. That's Creep Cat. That's a girl. That's a cow. I don't know the other one, but yeah. And then over here we got the weapons. So there's also Halloween stuff on there. So you just go to it, and then you get a trick or treat can. So let's go ahead to the obby. This is actually a new one, and also that carnival over there. So it's a pretty easy obby where you can like play a game. I was actually thinking of adding a badge that if you complete the obby, you get a badge. So I was thinking about that too. Next we got here, if we go enter the carnival, we got an Among Us over there. We got some cool games like cans and dart games, the fountain over here. We also got some, you know, carnival eat stand where you can like eat food in it, of course. We got a carousel. Again, my game's lagging, that's why it's happening like this. Because when I did this, there was a roof on it, so yeah. Next we got Ferris wheel. It doesn't work. It's just a cool little design. Ferris wheel, but you can. Wait, never mind. It works. Because earlier I tried it and then it didn't move, but now it works. But let's go to the berry go round. Yeah. Somehow I don't know how to get in this. This is the only thing I was so hard doing. Okay, let's get out of this carnival now, and let's get check out the over there. So, of course we got a road over here, we got McDonald's, everyone loves McDonald's. So since this is a roleplay game, I did add some of these where you can be a McDonald's employee, Now you can work at McDonald's and go at the back and see the kitchen. We got some McBurger or something they call it. We got Ronald McDonald over there. And the road is actually closed over here because I couldn't add anything. But over here we got a cafe, Mega Coffee. You can also be a barista, take a look at that. So it's kind of like Starbucks. Yeah. Okay, you can't go in there. And you can just role play with your friends in here. Next we got is a playground. Pretty cool playground where you can play and hang out too. It's a working slide. Where is that? Okay. This slide is actually the best one here. Your work. Okay, so let's get in. It literally does a 360. If you guys would like this video, that would be pretty amazing. But you know what would be pretty more amazing is if you like this game. So let's get in here, and we also got KFC. So we don't have any costume for the KFC one, because there's already like a barista one. And over here we got like a haunted spot. So since Halloween is actually coming, I'm gonna add like Halloween decorations. And we got abandoned tree here. There's a fireplace inside. You can't actually go in, but you can go in if you like climb up here. And we got a cool little fireplace. Okay, I might be stuck. Okay, never mind. Next, we got the police station, which is just beside it. You know, you can roleplay as a policeman or a prisoner. So, you can be like that. And you can actually ride this car over here. Any kind of cars. We got some other people here. Some police guards. So, inside the police area is, of course, some jail cells and some offices. But I don't have to look to it. Next, we got a cool little bus stop and gas station over here. No, a cool little bus stop, and you can like wait for the bus to come. The gas station, role play. And we got, of course, our cool little. Look at that, there's also some coils. They can't use them. Boom boxes, a couple of other stuff. Cool little, grocery store I think. Next we got the hospital. You can roleplay as a patient or a doctor. The scene over here, take a look at that. And we got some ambulances, you can use them. Next, if you go in here, I haven't added anything inside yet, like take a look at this. So at the first room I added a bed, but I couldn't add anything else since I was pretty laggy last time, so you might add it a bit later in the game. Next, we also got a fire station. Just normal stuff, you know. So we got a fire station, we got two fire trucks inside there. You can dress up as a fireman. Okay, I don't know why it's not working. Okay, it did work. It's kind of loading to me. So the doors are broken. Of course, got the kitchen and a couple more other stuff you can go through. We got a cool little garage parking over here. We got a cool little backyard, and over here is actually a corner where you can chillax, take some pictures over here, you know. Get in the donut sweet section, the boba tea shop, you know, a fountain, a trampoline. All that normal stuff. So that's it for today's video, guys. I haven't checked out that treehouse over there, but you guys can check that out. See you next time.